Doe even opnieuw starten.
Nee, ik denk dat het nu hoort te werken. Ik denk dat ik het... Ja, dat was een mute, denk ik. Ik weet niet zeker.
Yes, yes, ja? Yes.
Oké. Yes. Sorry, guys.
Sorry, guys.
Ja, yeah, it's...
technical difficulties.
Technical difficulties. Oké, welcome to Celerity Esports. It's round 8 of Spain in CL2 today. as you can see, it's a sprint race. We are already in lap 4 or 5. A lot of happened in the sprint race. Sneaky Tom already gained 5 and Racer has... Oh, now 7 position because he overtook Sneaky Tom. We have a new guy, Ian Muskie, is driving now in P3. It's pretty keeping the pace up.
But yeah, I think we can... last week. Yeah, they placed him in tier 2 to develop himself.
Ooh, Racer took a 2-second penalty that could be crucial because it's like...
The midfield
only
is so close.
Goes
right
around
now.
The outside. Can he keep it stick? He does. He does keep it stick. But this is not great for Racer because he's now battling, but the guys behind him are gaining only.
Ooh, and there is someone.
Yeah, that was Hilly. He retired in the pits. Baseball close now to Muskie as well. In the last DRS zone. Lee Meister with the 2 seconds as well.
Ooh, can he keep it?
Call baseball
down
around
inside.
The outside.
Ooh, and they touch! Ooh, and they spin.
They have it. They still have it on track now. Didn't lose many positions. Actually, didn't lose at all. Only baseball overtook.
Also, Bugisort has a spin in 10th place now.
Yeah, see, his tires are overheated, I think, because now he's losing positions. But Milan Fott goes into pole position for this 50% race. Hachi in P2, Cole Baseball in P3, Ian Muskie in P4, Sneaky Tom P5, Race 24 Hours P6, Brother Adam P7, Lee Meister P8, NNS Fighter P9, Ivanko P10, Berserkort P11, Han Solo P12, Dodo P13, See You Later P14, Lukier goes into P15, and P-Patek is still on track. But he goes into P16. If Jay Haley retired, is going to start P17. There's going to be a free tire choice for the 50% race, so I'm very curious what everybody is going to do. But I think it's going to be a battle between the Yeah, the first 4 or 5 maybe in for the P1, because it was pretty close there.
Also in the short qualifying, it was a really close time.
Yeah.
After P2 until P10, it was like 5/10 of a second. So we hope it's going to be a...
Yeah, we saw Milan Todd already 4/10, 3/10 between P1 and P2. So if he keeps his pace up, I think he can take the P1 today. What do you think?
So let's do the introduction again. I think today Dylan is not able to do the commentary on this race, so
oh, yeah.
Maciek and I are doing the commentary right now for you tonight, and we hope it's going to be a quite nice race, I think.
Yeah, I hope we can give you a great time with a great race. Hope to see clean racing today. As you can see, Gold Baseball had the fastest lap, but the laps are very close in from P1 to P4. It's only 1/10 of a second between each other, not even 1/10, I think.
Oh, I think that's half a tenth.
Yeah, indeed. So we are now going to wait for the drivers and put it on a 50% race.
So as this is now a 50% race after the 5 lappers, we are going to have 3 tire choice, so we will think quite some mediums.
Maybe even hards.
Maybe hards, yeah.
Yeah.
Because this is a medium hard strategy. Maybe guys are going for the hards.
I don't know what the best strategy is here. It always was medium hard on a previous game. Didn't do a 50% on this game yet on this track, so I'm very curious.
No, I did. I have the race tomorrow, and I did 50% race, and the medium hard are quite good at this circuit.
Because we know the softs are very fast at the beginning, but they drop off so quickly, the mediums gain back the pace very quick. So yeah, I'm very curious what they are going to do. I don't know, I think we are going to see some softs. Maybe the guys who want to fight back into the top positions.
Yeah, maybe from P15 to last, I think they were going to start on the softs.
Yeah, we will see in a few minutes. Just checking everything, if everything's ready. Then we can ready up and go racing again. Who do you think is going to win, Justin?
What I saw from the qualifying and the qualifying laps, I think it's going to Milan. Yeah. And a bold strategy, I think Ian Musky, the new guy, he can drive really fast, and his race pace, he said to me, is really, really well.
Yeah, his race pace is stronger, he said, than his quali pace, so we'll see. Milan Todd had great quali pace, but then Hachi could keep him up at the first 4 laps, so I'm very curious what's going to happen between those two, well, those 3 actually. And never count out Cole Baseball, because he had amazing pace as well, he had the fastest lap. So yeah, it's going to be hard, but I think if Milan Todd keeps his pace up like he did on a 5 lapper and on his quali pace, I think he can get his win today.
Yeah, but maybe some guys from behind can do alternative strategy. So
start
on the hards and go on with the mediums.
And never count out safety cars. Yeah, indeed.
Safety cars.
Yeah. Spain is a pretty safety car track, so we can see, I don't know, I think we can see like three or two of them today. I never had a race on Spain, it was without a safety car, to be honest.
No,
I remember racing on Spain, it was always chaos, always chaos.
Especially in the first two laps.
Yeah, exactly. Like in the first two corners, it's hard to go like three wide.
With the heavy apexes.
Yep. And the curb could be like, yeah, it could be nice. It could be a nice curb, but it's also a curb who can kill you.
Yeah, if you're on the race line, then it's easy to take the corner like that. But when you go side to side with someone, it's not easy to do so.
I think we can ready up now, so we will be racing in 30 seconds again. I hope nobody forgets his setup, because they have to take it again. We are going in. Do you know what the stands are, Justin? Now.
I'll have a look.
Like the ranking.
Leaderboards ranking tier 2. It's Racer 24 Hours in P1 with 92 points and Milan on P2 with 79. And so behind him is Sneaky Tom and See You Later, the both Mercedeses, on 62 and 61 points.
Yeah, that's a close team.
And rounding off P5 is Hachi with 60 points. So it's really close between P3 and P5.
Yeah. I think Racer 24 Hours didn't have a great sprint race. I think he's like in P8, P7, P6, something somewhere there. So if Milan Todd can have a good race today and Racer
doesn't,
he can... Oh, he's P5.
And everyone is starting on the medium.
Everyone on the medium.
Yes, I can see.
Okay. Yeah, if Milan can get away from Racer and the Racer doesn't have a good race today, Milan can take the championship lead, I think. Yeah, because it's
well,
30,
he is,
yeah, it's 13 points. It's 13
he's
points.
13 points, yeah.
Yeah, so if yeah, he could take the lead today. So the formation lap. Let me see the tires. Is everyone
on mediums,
the mediums? Yeah, look here. Is on the softs. There's only one. P15.
And that was a late switch, I think.
We will do interval. Oh yeah, he is P6, Racer. But the Mercedes are in P1, right? On the constructors.
Let me have a look.
Yeah, they are. And Ferrari behind. Both of the...
With quite some points.
Both teams don't have like a pretty top position. Best of
no,
the Merc are
see
P5.
Later is,
yeah, See You Later is in P14.
And Ivanko is P10.
And Haas, yeah, only Milan Todd is a good position, even G. Hilly is on last place.
Yeah, but Hilly crashed, eh?
Yeah, that's
true. He crashed in turn one.
Yeah, if you take damage in a sprint race, you just need to retire because it has no sense to drive. But that's totally different for this 50%. Everybody going to the grid now. Lukier has disqualified with peep tech, so I don't know if the tires are going to be gold, but I don't think
it was
so. It's a late one, so I don't think the tires will be cold. Can I get a good shot from somebody? I don't think I can for now.
Okay. Yeah, we're starting. It's five red lights on.
And it's lights out and away we go! Milan Vatter again with a good start. Sneak Tom right behind Ian Musky. Cole Baseball. Ian Musky losing places now. He's already in P6 from P4.
Not a good start.
Milan Vatter is already away, like from 6 tenths already. Cole Baseball is right behind.
Ooh, and Ian Musk keeps dropping.
He's now in P9. Racer 24 Hours had a good start because he's now in P4 already. Behind Cole Baseball, Sneaky Tom behind P5.
Yeah, he has to do well in this race because he needs to defend his position in the title race.
Yeah, exactly.
I think
Racer is going 12. To push Cole Baseball now.
And he drops down to P16.
P17, okay, he crashed. Racer 24 is down the inside of Cole. Can he keep it stick? No! Cole Baseball goes down the inside of this corner now.
Still sticks his nose right in. Oh, the new guy.
They're still going side by side into the last chicane, but I think Racer got it now. But now Hachi's got away with Milan Todd, who's 1 second already of Hachi.
He is out of the DRS, so
Milan is having a great time now, seeing that he's already out of the DRS. Sneaky Tom trying to catch up already, and Musky has retired already in the pits. Not a great start from him in this league. Yeah, if Sneaky Tom does want to have chance for championship, he needs to push. And everybody actually driving in a train, 5 tenths away from each other, or 1 second. Racer's gaining already on Hachi, is already in the DRS zone again. He's on 50 ARS. Hachi has more than Racer.
Hachi has 80.
Yeah, exactly. 80. Cole Baseball is already dropping from Racer, and that means that Sneaky will have DRS on Cole, and Cole doesn't have DRS on the Racer. So it will be easier for Sneaky Tom to overtake him. Milan Todd got the fastest lap. Racer now got the fastest lap. Racer has great pace now. And it's a yellow flag. It's EVG Hilly who spun in the chicane. Last chicane. That's not good for Haas.
Oh, we have a Haas at the first place and the last place now.
See you later is fighting back. As well, he was in P14. Ivanko as well, already in P7, pushing Lee Meister. He's 2 tenths behind. We'll see you later. Overtaking brother Adam. They're still no. They.
Oh, nice! He's spun in the background. It's Lucky. Yeah. Oh, the Burgos.
No. Burgosov. Lukier doesn't make those soft quite good because he's still in P11. I think it wasn't a good decision to go on the softs.
Especially from a track like this, it's better to start on the mediums if everyone does this.
Yeah, exactly. Ivanko is close to Lee Meister still, but Leemeister has the DRS on Sneaky Tom, so it will be hard for Ivanko to overtake him. Leemeister goes wide. I don't know if that was a warning. Ananas fight with the first
Racer
penalty.
Racer
24 hours already past Hachi. That's great for the championship for him. He can go now after Milan. See what the pace differences are. I think Racer had a very great, has a really great race setup.
And he,
because his qualifying
he sets the
wasn't
fastest
that
lap
close.
In the fastest sector in the first sector.
Yeah, exactly. I'm going back to Ivanko with that because that's the closest. It's only 4 tenths. Pipetek also close to Lukier. Who Lukier? Yeah, I think those softs are dropping now already. It's left 4.
With DRS coming close. Ooh, and it dives
he
down
sends
inside.
It. Lukier goes wide. But yeah, now Lukier keeps the position for now.
Race for 24 hours is
already almost in the DRS. Almost already. In there,
and
there is a 24
the
hours his fastest lap.
He sets the fastest lap. Yes,
he's already, going
already
very
at the pace. His race setup is better than his quali setup.
And look here, already pits.
Yeah, the softs are not going as well as he thought.
Yeah, those softs die really quick. Like in lap 5, as you can see. Oh, and then this fighter spins. He touched the curb. That's what I said. Turn 1 and 2, if you touch the curb not good, then you're going to spin. Ivanko and Leemeister. Leemeister is now already behind Sneaky Tom. Sneaky Tom has a very hard time, I think, now, because he dropped very badly. 2.4 seconds behind Cole Baseball. Racer 24 hours trying his best, but he's low already on the ARS, 22%.
Yeah, I think he pushed. He pushed too hard.
Yeah,
to
exactly. Milan
Toft
still has 70%. Oh, and see you later. And Ivanko has a battle there. I think see you later overtook Ivanko, but I'm not sure. Can Leemeister do something now behind Sneaky Tom? Because he's 6 tenths behind him, 7 tenths now. Is he going to push? He does do the overtake button, but I think he's going to be too far. Hachi and Cole Baseball has great pace now because he overtook Hachi.
Hachi's dropping right now. He drops off quite hard.
Lukier has now a three times second penalty. It's the second one, but he's on the hards now already.
Already? That's
yeah, that's the soft hard strategy. Yeah, Hachi is now behind Cole's Baseball, but is he dropping? He isn't really. He's just staying
he's
behind there now.
He's still on the 6th.
Yeah. I think with the DRS here, he's going to catch up back again. Maybe on a long straight, he's going to try and overtake him.
He does have more ERS to deploy, so...
Yeah, I think Cole Baseball pushed a little.
He's saving his ERS, I think.
I think Cole Baseball pushed a little. Sierra Leemeister is now 4 tenths behind Sneaky Tom. Sneaky Tom has really hard time. Does he have damage or something? Because he had really good pace in the first 3 laps.
I don't see any damage on the car of Sneaky Tom.
Yeah, you know, in this game, if you lightly hit somebody like light green,
yeah.
you have understeer as hell. Yeah, he's now 4 tenths behind Sneaky Tom. Sneaky Tom understeers, I think. So I think he has damage. Leemeister goes for it, I think,
he
now.
He hunts him down. Ooh.
On the outside now, but he has it already before even braking. Now, see you later. The teammate of Sneaky Tom behind him. I don't think he's going to fight it very hard, but we'll see. And Milan Todd already. Oh, it's 1.6 seconds now, so Racer dropping a little bit off. It's a great battle for P4 and P7 here.
And Let's see what the Mercedes guys are doing. Are they doing a switch? So, see you later. Can hunt down Ivanko. I think
yeah,
so.
Yeah, yes. Don't let him pass. Oh no! He
oh,
goes
no.
side by
he
side.
Fights it back.
And he stays in front. It was off track, so I don't know if he has to give it position back.
I don't think so. I think he has a warning or something. Oh, and a spin from
it's
Leemeister.
Out of the chicane, the last chicane. Does he? Yeah, he has damage.
Yeah,
he goes
he
into
damage.
The pit. Oh, that's really. He had great pace. He was already past Sneaky Tom. He was in P5.
What are the
now Sneaky
guys
Tom?
Doing?
Yeah, I don't know what they're
the
doing. Just you're a team, boys. Come on. But see you later.
No
already,
ARS
already
left,
no
so
ARS.
No.
The red light was on, so that means he's under 10%. Yeah, Ivanko only watches what the Mercedes guys are doing.
Yeah, he just waits his time.
This isn't the Hamilton Bottas situation. Ivanko goes down the inside here, oh my god! Does he have it? Yeah, he has it, I think. Oh, they push each other! Oh my god, yeah, that's...
Oh, yeah, that's
he drifts it. It's a 3 second time penalty for nothing.
No. He got
there
pushed wide.
Yeah, he got pushed on off track.
Too weird for nothing.
And see you later, still behind Sneaky Tom. I don't know what they are doing, but it isn't great for them. Milan Todd. Oh, by the way, I didn't even see it, but Racer got past Milan Todd!
No, we were so busy with both
yeah,
Mercedes.
Yeah, with the Mercedes.
we missed
a V1. Okay, so we are going to stay here because Milan Todd is now 7 tenths behind Racer. How many errors does he have?
He's
he has Milan has 50,
and
Racer has 25. Yeah, 25. So Milan has more ARS than Racer, and he is in the DRS of Racer. So let's see what he can do here.
Healy and NNS Fighter are still battling at a point. For 1 point, actually.
But don't forget, NNS Fighter has the penalty already.
Well, it's fighting on track, so.
Yeah, that's true.
Leemeister behind Lukiar. Can he overtake the position?
Milan's in 7 tenths now. Can he do something from here? I think it's too far.
It's too far, I think.
He doesn't do overtake buttons, so I don't think he's even going to try it.
Racer is using his ERS. He just put it off. He is now 15%.
That's not really smart because Milan is only gaining and not using his ERS.
There is a fight for P1, P3, and P5.
Yeah, it's
all within a second.
A lot going on here. But I'm staying on board with the P1 and P2 boys. Because I'm not going to miss it again. With a few seconds. See you later, still behind Sneaky Tom.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Not a great teamwork from them.
They're only losing time doing this.
I don't know if there's a Mercedes team boss, but that guy is not happy, I can tell you. Toto Wolff destroyed his headset and
NNS
Fighter spun. Yeah, that's a difficult corner if you're. Yeah. It's just a difficult corner, to be honest. Even I spin there still.
Yeah, especially with a controller. I did this.
Milan Todd is looking already for overtaking Racer, but it was too far. Does see you later overtake Sneaky Tom now? No, he isn't. I think Hachi, is he like pushing? He isn't really, so he's saving his ARS. They're just driving.
He also does have underfuel this car.
Okay. Milan Todd still is. Oh, and it's Ananas. Oh, that's in the pits.
That's in the pits.
That's in the pits. Yeah, Milan Todd now 5 tenths behind Racer. But yeah, the dirty air in this game is really, really strong. So it's
especially in the third sector with all those corners.
Yeah, exactly. But he is only—he's in 5 tenths.
There's a bit of mistake, Racer 24 hours.
Yeah, exactly.
See you later. He's past Nicky Tom.
Oh, he did it! He finally did it.
He did it. So now he can push on to Hutchy.
Is Milan? No, he isn't using ARS, but he is gaining.
He's just.
Yeah, he's Racer's under 10%, so he's vulnerable.
Yeah, but at some point, your front tires are going to overheat. Ooh, there is.
If I was Racer, I would just, like, go behind. NNS is retired on track. Or this. Oh no, it's. Huh?
No, that was his car, I think. Yeah, that was his car.
Okay, that is his car. I think it was because he got out of the pit then. Because he left the session, he didn't retire. Yeah, no, if you retire in pit, the car goes like into an awkward position sometimes. But it's ghosting.
There's
most of the
fight
time.
With Brother Adam and Ivanko.
Yeah, I see it, but Milan Todd is still behind Racer and he knows he's under 10%, so I think he's going to like attack him in the two laps. Somebody spawn a red will spawn again. Is that Dodo or Lee Meister? That is Dodo.
It's Dodo?
Yeah, Dodo.
No, it was Lee.
Was Dodo. Okay, he uses his overtake button now, Milan. Yeah, he is going to overtake Racer, I think. Racer. Not, yeah, he's defending. Oh my god, that was late defense. Goes around the outside. No, maybe he's for the switchback.
Sneaky Tom in the pits right now.
Sneaky Tom, okay, he's pitting. I think he's going to the heart. But that was a late defense from Racer. If I was Racer, I would just stick behind Milan because he has no ARS now. Milan has everything to use. It's a great battle for P1.
Also for P2 right now.
Yeah, for P2 as well.
They're still in 1 second.
Yeah, you mean P3, I think. Because P2 and P1.
P3, yeah.
I think Milan is going to go for a round 2.
Oh, he loses some time in this chicane.
Yeah, he loses. I think he has
gains on the exit.
I think he has like a less down for setup. Did I say that good? And he doesn't go past Racer. It looked he was looking. See you later now in the pits as well. Did you see if Tom changed his front wing?
I don't know.
Okay, Ivanko and Peep attack as well in the pits.
So now
everyone
it's
going on
the
a hard.
Guys from the mediums are going to the hearts. So if there comes a safety car right now, the guys who pitted this lap are going to have some advantage.
If Milan is smart, he goes for the undercut because he knows he has more ERS. So he can get Racer really quick.
And a push on his outlap and Racer 24 hours.
I think if he pushes
DRS.
Then he will come in front of him and even outside of the DRS.
He also doesn't have to worry about traffic because
exactly.
The gaps in the midfield are quite big.
Yeah, and because everybody pitted already, so only like P6, P5.
And oh, there goes. That's a
yeah,
late
that's
call
Racer.
For 24 hours.
And Milan
now
goes for the
Milan
overcut.
Now he can push. Now he can push his...
I think he's going to push. He has the DRS and he pushes his ARS. Only race 24 hours pitting now. Hachi and Cole Baseball as well going like Milan for an overcut. Hachi still staying with Cole Baseball, now even in 6 tenths of a second.
Milan is doing purple sectors right now.
I think he... his tires are still pretty good then. Because
yeah,
he wasn't
he
pushing.
Some tires,
yeah, Racer was
behind.
Pushing to get into the DRS of Milan, and Milan just was driving easily. Milan is thinking about a long game. Racer just thought about getting the P1 in lap 9. No real battles now, actually. It's just waiting for Milan to come in. Milan goes in now. Will he have the overcut or not? Cole and Hachi still goes...
Is splitting the both Mercedes.
Oh, he is behind. No. But Racer 24 Hours is behind Brother Adam. I don't know if that is going to cost
Cole
him.
Cole Baseball
or just
and Hachi fighting for the P1, actually, right now.
Oh yeah, yeah. Hachi overtook Cole Baseball now. Yeah, I was looking with Milan because does Milan come in front? No, Racer is going to have him, I think, or not.
Ooh,
let's look.
It's close. He does.
He does have him. Switchback from Racer. Does he go for the switchback here as well? No, Milan stays inside. But Racer pushes now his ARS. Is this... Tries to go round the outside here.
Quite up.
Milan...
Right.
Got it right now. Oh, that's a live dive.
Oh.
Yeah, that cost. Yeah, that's custom. Yeah, that's not great. That was a late dive bomb. That was a really late dive bomb. That was never going to work. Now Milan is in clean air. Racer 1.7 seconds lost. I think
that's
he just.
Still cool.
He could have just waited for the DRS.
Baseball.
Are they going to the pits now?
No.
Cole Baseball is, Hachi doesn't. Is Hachi going for a medium soft or something? Because he is really going for those mediums. With those mediums.
Well, actually, I think he's thinking there's going to be a safety car in the next couple of laps. So
it can happen.
He can switch to the softs.
He's driving
Baseball
half the race.
It's in front of Hilly. It's going to be close.
Racer does have a 3 seconds now. That could be crucial because if Cole Baseball like pushes and he is in the 3 seconds, he can take the position. So both of the Ferraris have a penalty now. Ivanko, who got pushed wide, so maybe he can like send it in or something, but maybe he got a warning after it, so.
Milan actually caught up with Brother Adam now. He's in 8th tenth.
Yeah, but Brother Adam still needs to pit. So it is going to slow Milan a little bit down. Maybe Brother Adam is going to defend for Cole Baseball,
right,
but.
Now. So no safety car for him.
Yeah, Hachi is going to the pits, I think, for the hearts as well. Brother Adam is the same.
So
but
now
Milan
has
the
DRS
indeed. Yeah. Yeah, Hachi going for the hearts. Cole is actually driving alone. Racer is driving alone. Hachi is going to drive alone. Or is... No, Cole... He's going next to Cole now, side by side. Cole round the outside. Now has the inside.
Oh,
and they touch!
Oh, and they spin.
Oh, no.
Hilly still on 17 laps. Yes.
I don't know what Hilly is. Yeah, I think Hilly really is going for a medium soft. But that's...
I think it's going to be raining.
That's not great for Cole, because Cole has really fresh hearts as well. Hachi can push now. I don't know if it was a racing incident. I'm not going to judge that. Hachi is now 7.2 seconds behind Racer.
Yes, God, if
Milan
Eco is leading,
got the fastest lap now, it's a 19.009.
Ferrari and Mercedes behind Cole Baseball, are they going to get an overtake here?
But the thing is, if you look at Mercedes, they aren't getting good points this race.
No,
so
but still everything can happen.
Yeah, everything can happen,
both Ferraris are ahead of
yeah,
us, but...
Ferrari are ahead of us, so for the constructor, it's good for Ferrari. And actually, if
Haas,
there comes a safety
Haas.
Car... Yeah, because...
if there comes a safety car...
Then EVJ Hilly is going to have a great strategy. But it's a really risky strategy now. Though he is behind Hachi, but yeah, no. I don't think he can keep up.
Oh, he caught up. He's now in
did
one
he
second.
Caught up?
Yeah.
Did maybe Hachi take damage from the incident with Cole?
I don't think
because
so.
Because there were taps. But
maybe
if Cole has, if Hilly has great pace with those mediums still, and there comes a safety car, it could be really crucial for the Haas and the Constructor Championship, because Milan is clear of Racer, who is now 3.3 seconds behind.
Yeah, and he does have the 3 second time.
Yeah, and he still does has the 3 second indeed. With Hachi behind them, if there comes a safety car, the penalties are a crucial thing in this game. Especially if there's a late safety car.
Well, Baseball's pushing right now. He has.
Yeah, he has to push.
2 seconds. And Hilly got a.
Yeah, Hilly is still with it 1 second.
Sneaky Tom and Brother Adam are going side to side. And
let's
Sneaky
see.
Tom keeps the position.
Yeah, Brother Adam on one lap hard. Like
yeah,
Hachi. Like Hachi have heart. The freshest heart, but Hachi doesn't like. It doesn't help him, because Hilly with the 19 lap mediums...
doesn't have the pace on the yards.
Yeah, but he is out of the DRS now, like Hilly.
Yeah, but maybe his third sector, I think they are going to drop off the mediums.
Still in a DRS of Sneaky Tom. Oh, and spins! That could be a retirement,
oh.
Is it? No, it is not. He's still alive, but he has to go to the pits. Oh. Both of the cars who had the freshest hearts can't make it work. Oh, and Ivanko spun again as well. Out of the second corner, he's in P8 now. Was it the commentator curse because I said the Ferraris are going doing great? I don't know. Lee Meister goes into the pit for the softs. But Brother Adam goes for the pits for the mediums. I think that's the smarter choice because Lee Meister still has to do 13 laps on those softs.
13 laps on
and
those
my,
softs.
And my look here didn't even do 6, I think. Racer is now catching up because he was in 3.3 seconds, now he's in 2.4. He's slowly catching up, and Hilly's still on those mediums.
Actually,
maybe Hilly doesn't know the rule
behind.
You have to pit this race.
But no, he does. I think he doesn't know he needs to pit.
Yeah. or he is really going for that medium soft.
But also Bugasaurus is on 16 laps old mediums.
But it isn't like Haley isn't like losing amount of time on those mediums. He's
no, but
still
as you 1.2. Can see, Bugasaurus is now in 5/10 of a second behind Lukiar in 0 points right now. He can go to 1 point.
I think he can overtake Lukiar. He is fresh mediums. Oh no, he hasn't. That's Brother Adam. Sorry, Bugasaurus is on 16 laps as well.
16 laps.
When did he pit? Oh yeah, he crashed, right?
He goes.
Wow, he can't.
No, he stays behind. Both on low ERS, so...
We can't forget Racer and Milan this time, because it's already 1.9 again. And Haley is still in those one, still in those 1.5. But Hachi is losing much time to Racer. So I think it isn't Haley who has great pace, but Hachi who doesn't have the pace on the hearts.
Yeah,
because Cole Baseball
because
is catching
baseball,
yeah, Cole
catching,
Baseball
yes,
is catching
yes,
up.
Yes.
This could be a battle for P1 still, but Razor has that penalty. So if he overtakes Milan, he has to get out of 3 seconds, and I think Milan knows that and he isn't pushing.
Milan does have one warning, so if Razor 24 hours can push him to get 2 warnings extra, I think he does get a penalty.
I think Milan is going to play this smart.
Yeah, I just...
Because he did it in like the first stint. He was behind Racer the whole time because he knew Racer didn't have the ARS. But Haley almost ended 1 second gap again. No, Hachi doesn't have the pace. Does Hachi have damage? I really think he does or something, or he just doesn't have the pace on those hearts.
He does actually still has low fuel in his car, because the thing in his... the engine is going to
that's
slow
not
down,
great.
I think
Hachi thought there would be a safety car then. If he underfueled
still,
his car.
Or some rain, I think.
There's an Alfa Romeo here.
Ooh, there's a spin?
No, it's Alfa. Who's ghosting? That's Han Solo from Star Wars.
Watch out for Ben. I thought the Millennium Falcon was faster. 1.5 times light speed.
Big Star Wars fans here. But Hachi now in 1.7 and Racer 1.3 now. So he is pushing. Let me see. Yeah, he is. His ARS is already in 20 ARS. Let me look. Yeah.
Cole Baseball in 1 second behind Billy.
Yeah, already. I think Cole is going to make it quickly here. And Haley pits.
Haley goes.
Haley knows he has to pit.
So now Cole Baseball has the DRS.
But he has the DRS.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. And I think he's much quicker than Hachi. And is there going to be revenge? Because Hachi pushed Cole Baseball on a curb last time. Racer almost in that 1 second gap.
He goes to the soft. So
yeah, he goes to the soft.
So
it's a medium soft.
Does work, I think. But he lost quite a... some time.
I mean,
behind.
He started less and now he's in P9, P8, P8. So, it's
if he
like
does have some pace, oops, there's another Alpha.
Yeah, there's still the same
but
Alpha.
If he does, same Star Wars guy. But if Haley does have some pace, he can keep up with Ivanko and maybe catch Sneaky Tom and see you later.
He has to be really quick.
Racer 24 hours now.
Yeah, almost.
1 second behind.
Still not in the DRS. Just didn't make it.
Also low on fuel. Same as Hatchi.
Yeah, that could be crucial at the end of the race if there doesn't come a safety car. But he is now in the 7-10s. He is pushing really, really hard, I think, because he is on 11% of ERS. And Milan is, yeah, he's just driving with 50. I don't think he doesn't have to worry about anything, because Racer has the 3 seconds.
I think he does know he has 3 second time penalty, so he's easing it to the finish line, I think.
And we're going to lap Dodo here, almost.
So we have a Star Wars guy and an extinct
extinct perf. Haley is gaining really hard. He had a purple first sector already.
Ooh, he's not. Ooh, it's a slide.
Oh, and that's just, I think, 6 seconds now.
I think he.
Oh, he goes wide again. He's pushing too hard.
It's not good for your tires.
He's just pushing too hard, I think. He knows he has to push, but do it careful. Racer in the DRS, but yeah, because of his ARS, he doesn't have the straight line speed.
Also called baseball now.
Yeah, 4 tenths of Hachi.
Yeah.
Expect revenge.
And P10 right now, so
Borzagard maybe fighting for the point.
4 laps old medium. And behind him, Hugosort with 21 laps in his medium.
It's going to be a time trial there. Just has to get out of the 3 second gap. Because Brother Adam has 3 seconds?
3 seconds.
Oh, and Cole Baseball has 3 seconds now as well. That's not great. Because he had so much chance to take that P3.
One of the.
Yeah, that's Luke here, he's in pit now.
I doesn't think Cole Baseball has the pace to overtake Hachi and then.
No, I don't, yeah, it's only 5
three
laps.
Seconds.
No, I don't think he's going to make that. He has to overtake him first.
I don't think he can do that.
Is he going? He's going to try, his overtake button is on. He's looking, but now he can't.
No, we can't send it.
No, he can't. Yeah, you can't send it here, because if you're going to send it here, you're just dead. Racer in 3 tenths though. 2 tenths now behind Milan.
Yeah, but still low on the RS. He's using quite some of the RS.
Yeah, I think he's using everything he can.
Hilly with another 3 second time penalty.
Yeah. It's not going to work if you take 3 seconds a lap, though.
Catching 3 seconds and then taking 3 seconds.
Yeah. Not the best strategy. Brusselcourt is in the pits. So there goes his chance for P10. Is Racer now going to push? He does overtake button on. Off again. But he is catching still. On again,
yeah,
now goes down
does,
the inside.
He does. And he has
does make it stick. Yeah, he has it. Milan just has to play it smart now. Cole Baseball now going for Hachi. Is he going
to
make it? Yeah, that's going to be. That's an easy overtake.
Push. Let's push Cole Baseball so you can.
Take your revenge.
Take your revenge and keep that third position.
Milan staying by Racer in the DRS. I think, yeah, Milan is just playing it smart, not pushing at all.
Using some ERS, but not all. Ooh. He gains some time into the hairpin and has an oversteer moment.
He was outside of the white line, so it could be a warning.
I'll have a look. It wasn't.
Okay. That's great to know. Yeah, no, he's playing it safe.
Also, race at 24 hours on two extra warnings, so if he does get one other warning, he does get
he's
those
6 seconds.
Again.
But yeah. Cole Baseball is 20 seconds behind P2N. Milan goes down the inside now. Racer goes for switchback, but I don't think it will work. Milan takes it, and he's have it. He does have it.
Cole Baseball has 1.
Already 1.7 behind Hachi. Can he make it? Hachi doesn't have DRS now, so it's going to be easier for Cole to make the gap. Race to 24 hours, gets a 3 seconds, he has 6 seconds now, so it's game over for him.
His win fight is over.
I think Milan has this one if he doesn't crash.
If he keeps it on track, he does get his
I think he knows now, I think he knows, he's just going to let him pass because he just doesn't want to take any risk if he plays it smart.
Let me do some math. If Racer 24 hours stays on second position, what is the difference going to be after the race?
It was 13 points in between. Milan is going to take 25 points and
25 points. And then
that's 2 and 5.
But he does have and there goes Racer 24 hours again.
Yeah, you saw Milan just letting him pass. I think Racer is really aggressive for nothing.
Right,
he has the fast lap, so it's 26 points. Hachi still though in 1.8 seconds, so Cole has to push if he wants to make it.
Maybe if Racer is smart, he can do a stop to get those softs and get those fast slap, so he can defend some points.
That's quite a risk you're taking, to be honest, because if he misjudged it, he comes behind Cole Baseball or just in front, Cole still has that 3 seconds and Racer has 6 seconds.
Oh yeah, that's not pretty nice.
I think Milan wants to win this on track.
It's always nice to win races.
He's not pushing,
on track.
Yeah, he's turning it on and off, so he's not pushing, but he's gaining so quickly because Racer doesn't have any ARS.
Berserkort with the fastest lap right now.
So
take
he
it
took
from
it from
him.
Milan. That's not really nice. Yeah, Berserkort is in P12. I don't know how our fastest lap system works. But
I don't know actually.
Ivica Haley behind Ivanko finally. He has so many penalties. Yeah, he has 9 seconds and Ivanko has 3, so nah, he's not going to make that. Still, Hachi behind Cole Baseball in 2.2 now, 2.4.
Ooh,
he has only one lap
to
get. Yeah, but one warning is not that much for him.
No, it isn't. Though. Cole Baseball.
I think it's just going to be
position.
A fight between Cole and Hachi. But it's not on track, it's like
who
time trial again.
Most? Who wants the third place the most? Is it Cole Baseball? Is it Hachi?
See you later with a penalty now as well. AVG Haley fighting with Ivanko. Oh, and he spins almost. They were going side by side in the sector 3 on the corner up. That's not really smart. Hachi in 2.6 seconds, we're in the last lap. Can Cole make it?
2.8.
I think Milan is showing now how dominant he is this race, because he is out of the 1 second and he's pushing, I think. Because Racer is already in 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, 1.5, I think, already. Yes.
It's 2.8 between Hertzi and Cole Baseball still.
This is going to be really, really close.
If you watch Milan, then I watch the gap.
Yeah, I will watch Milan, because he goes into the last corner and Milan wins the Spanish Grand Prix. And he takes the fastest lap.
He takes the fastest lap. Oh, that's really nice.
Racer in P2. Can Cole make it?
Can Cole make it in those
last corners?
Last corners.
I don't think he can. We will see what Hutch. No. Maybe.
No.
Oh, it's 90.
Yeah, he keeps it.
He keeps it. P3 for Cole. Oh my god. That's crazy.
That's some hell of last corners from Cole Baseball.
I think just Hutch had some damage and like couldn't go full gas there. Full throttle. 19 thousandths of a second. And Han Solo picks a 3 second time penalty. Wow, that was an amazing race. Milan, though, congrats to him, because 8.6 with penalties. Don't forget that. EVJ Hilly fought back really good. He was from P17 into P8. Let me see the position changes. EVJ Hilly with 9 positions. Not a good start from Musky.
Almost from last in the podium.
EVJ Hilly, yeah, driver of the day, 9 places gained.
Driver of the day, yeah.
I totally forgot, but we have to do interviews, right?
Yeah, okay. I will find the guys.
Okay. Yeah, that was a great race to watch.
So Milan is actually in the lead right now.
He is. Yeah, with that fastest lap
point. It was a calculation error from my side.
Okay, that's what I thought.
He's 5 points behind.
Okay, it's Milan P1, Racer P2, Cole in P3, Hachi P4, See You Later P5, Sneaky Tom in P6, Ivanko P7, Hilly in P8, Pipetek in P9, Brother Adam P10, Lee Meister P11, Buzzard Zord P12, Dodo P13, Lucky P14, and I think I can't go down. No, I can't. Maybe now? No, still can't. Okay, now. Han Solo P15, NNS Fighter P16, and Ian Musky with a DNF P17. Not a great start in Celerity for him. The only DNF, though, I think. Was it?
I think. I don't know. I'm inviting the guys.
I have to take. Yeah, wait a second. I can leave now. Yeah. Okay. That's Racer in the party Race. Already. Did you invite everyone already?
I don't have Cole Baseball yet.
Okay.
Use it in the
zone. You're lagging.
Where is that guy? Oh. Found him.
But you invited Milan already.
I invited Milan.
So I don't think Milan is going to come. Maybe he is.
But let's go to our second place finisher today. It's Racer 24 cool. Hours.
Yes.
Hello. Hello.
Good evening, mate.
Good evening.
Thank you.
And there's Milan as well. Should we just start with P3?
P3, yeah.
Goal! What an ending!
yeah, it was a little tight there, you think?
Yeah, it was really tight. How did it go? Because you had an incident with Wahachi. What happened?
We're both just fighting. I don't think it was anything malicious or anything like that. Just unfortunately had a little bit of contact and didn't work out in my favor. But was able to come back and catch
right
back up.
Yeah, you had a really great race at the end. Did you know you could take P3?
I did. We were all in a party chat, me, him, and a couple other guys. He said he underfueled, so he was struggling to get fuel back up. So I knew it was my time to just push pretty much every lap and try not to end up in the walls on this track. And it just worked out in the end.
Yeah, do you like this track?
No, absolutely not. If there was a hate of tracks, this would be number one.
You did great though, so congratulations on the P3.
Alright, thank you, and congrats to Racer and Milan, they were pretty quick.
Yeah, going. Now, do you have a question, Justin, actually?
No, I don't have a question.
Then we go to Racer 24 Hours, mate. How did it go?
Yeah. Was difficult. I had a problem with my steering wheel, so I can't do anything. but my pace was good, so.
Yeah, your pace was really great. You were pushing hard, though. Did you know you could stay with Milan if you didn't push that hard?
I think yes, but we were really really quick, Milan and me. So I don't know.
And you had 6 seconds time penalty. Do you like this track or?
I don't know. It slips everywhere and most difficult with my steering wheel. I had so many problems.
Yeah. Okay.
With the gearbox and so I was not so quick and was not at my best today. But I think I can do better for the next races.
I think if it wasn't your best race, and it was a really bad race for you, still P2 is a very great result. Justin, do you have a question?
Well, actually I do, because you said you had difficulties with your steering wheel, but how did you manage to get the pace out of your steering system?
I was not... I don't know if I had just problems, so it's was not so quick and I don't know. I can't just.
So you could have even been faster this race.
Yeah, I can't. I think I can do a better race, but my pace was not so good and I was not so quick because. I had to manage my steering wheel in a lot of turns in this track, and this track was difficult. So it was not so easy for me with my problems.
Yeah, but you still did a great, great job with keeping P1 in the championship right now.
Yeah. With 5 points.
You're only 5 points ahead of Milan now.
Yeah. But I will not be here for, I think, 2 weeks.
You never know, maybe you can still come back after the 2 weeks.
I don't know, I will see.
I think if you have this pace with your steering wheel problems, I don't know what pace you have without, so... I think we'll see you again, even better pace. Congratulations on the P2 though, very well done.
Yeah.
Going on to Milan, how are you? Is Milan here? Okay. how went the race for you? Because I think it was a really calm race for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, it seems like you had some great pace into the into the qualifying laps and the qualifying lap. So you were 5 tenths ahead, I think.
3, 4. Yeah, but it was really good quality pace indeed. Did you know you could stay in front racer 24 hours even without pushing? Because you had 50 ARS, even he had 10 still. Did you know that? Okay. Yeah, congratulations on the P1 though. Very, very well done. You're only 5 points behind See You Later now. Do you think you can win the championship? Okay. Hope to see you back here. Really, really well done. And I think we're going to end the stream now. Thank you for watching this race, round 8 in Spain of Celerity CL2.
It was a pleasure to host this race for you guys, even without any practice from our side. But still, we managed to do something. Some technical difficulties into the first laps, but still, we did a great job, I think.
Hope to see you guys sometimes later, and have a great evening. Goodbye.
Goodbye.